Out of the cage.
Miedo, anda por aquí cerca, no se vaya sin sacarme, hermano. Hey, acá, hermano. Somos gente, ya, hermano.
Hey, we got a narco in the firing post.
minutos, que cuento hasta tres.
According to this, a journalist named Lupe Vera had... There's a cartel commendation here.
Enemy activity nearby.
A Bolivian journalist named Lupe Vera investigating the disappearances in San Mateo for several months. Track her down and find out what she knows.
I got one narco. there at the checkpoint.
And baby makes three. Got a tango. I got another. That's five. Haven't seen anything like this since I was in the sand. Damn, haven't seen anything like this since I was in the sandbox.
Sandbags, barbed wire. Sniper, take cover! Firing.
Let's get back on mission.
Sam.
That's it, we're clear.
Guns down, we don't need to frighten these people.
Buckle up, people. Ready? Open fire.
Copy. Supply truck's getting away.
Thank you.
God damn, that was close.
Souls are coming this way. What's the plan? Shit, we got a sniper!
See those hands, asshole. The rebels are gonna love this. It's a pharmacy's worth of medicine for their people.
That pendejo's no threat to anybody. Clear out. I'll meet you there. Move up, I'm on your six. That was fucking close. Everybody hold up, we got hostiles in the area. Back it up, back it up.
I got eyes on a sniper. Sorry about this, brother, but I gotta have the car. Out.
All right, I'm in.
Coming up on the drop.
All right, we're all clear. Oh hell, that was a rebel.
A Bolivian journalist named Lupe Vera has been investigating.
bad guys in the area. I got a Sicario over here, near the sandbag emplacement. All good, all clear.
Hola, camaradas.
What do you want, gringo?
We're looking for a journalist named Lupe Vera.
So are we, but it's too late. The cartel has her. They've taken her back to her base.
You planning a rescue?
Yes, but it would be suicide. The outpost is heavily guarded and I don't have enough troops.
You do now. You need to get to Vera. Whatever it takes.
Then let's go. We haven't got much time. Andale, hermanos.
We got tangos. Danger close.
Carajo, nos están atacando. Cúbranse.
Ah, shit. We've been spotted. Alert's over. That'll make things easier.
Pensé que le diría esto a un hombre. Lo quiero, hermano.
Pensé que no iba a encontrar municiones por aquí.
¿Cuántas balas necesitaré?
¡Uno, tres, tres!
Has some rebels training shots with the cartel. We want to back them up?
Por fin balas, carajo.
You
opening fire.
I'm riding the motorcycle.
They got reinforcements. Clear on my side.
Hang on, I'll drive.
Go on, I'll meet you.
It's not just San Mateo, you know? People are being taken from all over Bolivia, and not just by the cartel. Unidad is also involved. Some officers torture and murder innocents, and then send the evidence here to be destroyed.
Santa Blanca kills people all the time and leaves the bodies behind.
No one cares if a sicario from a rival cartel dies. They kill a policeman? That's just the war on drugs. But the missing people? Los desaparecidos? That includes every priest or journalist who said a bad word against the cartel. Every student, bus driver, laundry woman, anyone they think might be against them. That's not just the drug war.
That's a story.
Damn right it is. It has to be. If Bolivians knew a tenth of the murders that the cartel and Unidad have committed, there would be rioting in the streets. The rebels would have people flooding their ranks.
Hey.
It's not hard to guess that los desaparecidos, the disappeared, have all been murdered. I've got notes in some truck the cartel uses to pick up the bodies. It's supposed to have a regular route like a fucking garbage service.
That's it? What about its route, its schedule?
Nothing specific. Oye, amigo, this was hard enough to get as it is. I just know that the truck's last stop is a place where the cartel gets rid of the bodies.
Boludo! Vos eres un boludo, huevón!
¿Quieres que te sea un desculi?
Entonces aprenda a cerrar la boca,
boludo,
mala, hijo de puta.
Vos eres un boludo, huevón!
¡Qué hambre, carajo!
¡Esa mujer te va a arruinar!
Hold on.
What about my story? I'm going to wait here for Bakatari. You should find that truck. What about
time we put Carzita's resort out of business. Give it the full rockstar treatment. Just don't hurt any of the guests. We put Carzita's resort out of business. Give him rockstar treatment.
Target number 5.
We got hostiles in the area.
Spotting another tango.
Yo, cartel gunman, near the parking area.
Got another tango.
Lo quedaría por unos tacos de cochinita con cebollita, limón.
Okay, all clear. Heads up, hostile presence. I got one narco.
I don't see him.
By the building. Hold up, we got hostile activity. Yo, cartel gunman, over by the parking area. Got some hostile activity. I got one narco by the building. Check your targets. We got civilians in the area. They know we're here. They're coming right at us. Any ideas, boss?
Unidad Bird approaching. Stay down.
Se quedan por aquí, cabrones.
I'm opening fire. We've got a problem. Fucking Unidad's here. Tango's near the building. Find some cover, fast!
They know we're here.
We got bad guys. Yo, Sicario with a submachine gun.
Where you got him?
Next to the drone jammer.
I got a target carrying submachine guns.
You're gonna get made. Hang back. We got a Sicario. Close to the parking area.
Got another tango. Got another tango. That car's got an alarm.
I got a narco over here, next to the building. Let's roll.
This ain't the place I don't know it is.
We're shooting everything just to scare off the VIP.
Let's get back to business.
We're shooting everything just to scare off the VIPs and get Cosita back.
We got Sicarios.
Going on.
Hostiles in the area. Stay frosty.
Hey, we got an arco with a submachine gun. There, by the drone jammer.
Spotted one with submachine guns.
Yo, cartel gunman, inside the building.
They're gonna see you. Hold up. Watch for civilians. We don't want to kill somebody by mistake. I got one narco.
I don't see him.
Near the parking area.
Spotting another tango.
Yo, cartel gunman, by the building.
eso. ¿Qué? ¿Qué? ¿Ya les dio miedo, putos? ¡Hay algo! ¿Oyen o no? Tranquilo, vato, no fue nada.
I got one narco. By the building.
I got a third target. Found a look.
We got civilians dangerously close.
Check
your targets
before you
shoot.
We don't want to hit any civilians.
Yo, cartel gunman, on the balcony.
Thank you.
your step. These guys know something's up. That came from near the building.
Engaging hostiles.
Tango's near the building.
Fuck took you so long.
That came from near the building.
Fucking hell!
helicopter. Get down. Chopper, hit the dirt.
¿Qué chingados esperas? A partir de la madre con todo. Vamos a enseñarles quién manda. ¡Disparen!
Chopper, down, down.
Good shooting. Let's clean up and move on.